What's up, and we're hopping back for part two of Astroneer. Hopefully you guys like it once again. If you don't leave a like or dislike it. But we're back here. Alright, awesome. Actually, I'm just gonna flatten this so it looks nicer. Or at it, you know? I think it's like perfectly flat ground. Probably. Awesome. Material structure's nearly done. Get some soil. Awesome. We're gonna make compound of resin. I think we'll make resin, actually. We're gonna go back in here, we're gonna place another soil thing. So what we're doing right now, if you don't know what the material factor does, which you probably don't, it deposits soil and then you can make minerals out of it. Pretty useful, in my opinion. Go back. What? I was wondering what the enter thing was, but wow. Get some range. Now we click, extract resources. I'm gonna watch this. This is super cool. Almost done, and flip. Fill in our resin. Now we can take our resin. Spins around enough. Ooh, spin. And then bang. Just like that, we got a crap ton of resin. Which we can use to make more casters. Which can up our production value. Take round 4. So, we'll take our canister. What's our? Where did I drop the canister? Crap. Did I drop it in the hole? go into here and we go. We just keep mining, you know. We'll see how this goes. A lot of cancers to fill. But you do need to take up land, so... No, I just gotta keep doing that. When can we make a booster mod? What do we need for that? I think it's in science, maybe. Extenders are, but that seems pretty cool. Wait, yeah, I gotta start making some more production on this stuff. I'm gonna make some powerful solar panels instead of the mini ones. That's really what we gotta do. So, 7 minutes in the recording. So that's alright. Have our thing. Keep mining. A bit lost there. Almost done, and boom. Now we got all our canisters full. Filled. Fulfilled. Maybe. So we got maximizing. I think we should copy some compound. No, we're gonna copy some resin. Why not? That has to make more platforms. We can make solar thingy. We could stick this to here. Only temporarily though. Whoa, lag. I don't even need to connect it, I can just go like this. detach this, attach it to that, and attach this to that. Aha! I get it now. But first, we need a research table. Noise. I need some actually like good quality ones. I don't want this crap. Finally, dude, we got another one. Oh my god, it's not even. What? No, no, don't do this to me. That thing just fall through the map. Well, this sucks. Too close on that one. I was, what are we doing over there? Oh, yes! Yes! I got this thing. This thing with hairs. See this thing with hairs on it? This is an actually good one. I'm gonna bring up a lot of stuff. First, let's group all of these up. Take them all and we'll go. Alright, that's up there. Let me try to get something from these. Awesome, awesome. I think we're good. I think we're gonna head back now. Got maybe enough to last for a little bit. We'll make another research changer also. Where'd my other one go? Head for tonight. I think I just lost one. Maybe. Anything here? No. I feel like those things don't even dispense things anymore. Cause they used to constantly dispense things, like 100% of the time. Grab another one. Crap, no, I need that. I don't want power. Place these last two tethers real quick. Alright, awesome. We can take Latterite. Alright, cool. Whoa. Awesome. Turn away. Mind that. Pray for a thingy. I don't think there was anything there. Fine. It's taking a while, you know? So much, I gotta be like, we gotta go back a bit, you know, like, I make each stroke really long, worth it. Alright, are we almost there? That's how I keep losing my thingies. Another one bites the dust. It's not even there, just... Wait a minute, I just go backwards. Backwards? You gotta be kidding me, man. Don't do this to me. Oof. I think I'm gonna try to explore and find where the thing is initially. But initially the thing ends. Do I just keep going this way? That's one thing that I left behind. Where did I put all my stuff? So what this is? It's a geyser. And what does this geyser do? I think I just cut off all my oxygen supply. Well, this isn't good. Got it. All right. Let's go find all our eggs and we'll just build a hole up. All right. It's over here, it's right here. I'm finally gonna make it. Probably. Assuming that this is the end. It's just an assumption, sadly. god, we're actually gonna reach in. This expedition took like half an hour. My leg is cramping. Oh. Alright. We got this. Almost there. But before we go up, I'm gonna fill up our canteens real quick. They're already like almost full, you know? Might as well get a crap ton of something. We've made it. Oh dear god, we made it. Oh my god. Now we can add canisters to here. Thing go. Shh. Oops. Oops. I've completely cut off some power supplies for this. Alright. We can take this and we go. Finally. Oh, it's beautiful. Do I even. Can I put a power right there? I don't know, man. I got some compound real quick. I take this, we're gonna be like, what do we wanna build? We're gonna be like, this. Do it. Print. Awesome, we got some delicious power going on to this. Got a lot of compound and a lot of data things. And with that, I think I'm going to end that episode here, guys. If you do want to see more of this series, please leave a like. And as always, have a great day.